This film is about a group of people from all walks of life. They get together monthly and go on walks around the North West and Wales. The scheme is run by SHAP with the aim to improve the health and well-being of the service users. Let's hear from the service users.
What benefits would you get from coming to the walks?
It's a bit of exercise, and the scenery and the day out, really.
Gets me out of the house a lot. Come out and enjoy myself, socialising with other people.
I enjoy the walks.
It's superb, I'm meeting other people.
Trying to lose weight.
Does being blind make you feel not part of the group?
It makes me feel part of the group because people support me.
If you had to pick one walk you've been on, which would you pick? Which is your favourite and why?
My favourite would be the Great Orme. I've done quite a lot of walks up different mountains and hills and that, but I've never actually done that one before.
My favourite walk was Snowdon, up the mountain.
Llandudno.
How come? Why?
Because we all go and we all have a chip and tea together.
Yeah.
The Snow Mountain.
The Snowdon Mountain? And why was that?
Because it's a bit higher than most of the kind.
What's the funniest thing you can think of? That's
seeing David Lockett fall over in the mud in Delamere Forest.
Funniest thing, all walking down when I near enough twisted my ankle when I went on the way down.
Hello, Richie.
Hiya, okay.
What's your role within the group?
My role within the group is really to coordinate and facilitate it. My bigger role is that service user involvement coordinator, and that involves offering opportunities for people who maybe otherwise wouldn't have them, to have the voice heard, to provide opportunities and engagement opportunities for those people. My role specifically within the walking group is to coordinate and allow people the chance to attend walks to all parts of the North West. Some are on coach trips and, you know, on minibuses. Others we have a local meeting point. And the whole idea is to bring people from diverse groups together to enable them to have, you know, a reasonable walk, to meet new people, and to try and help them make healthy choices within their life.
Funding for this group has ended. The huge benefits for those who attend have been briefly explained in this short film. For a small investment, this marginalised group of people can continue to enjoy the huge social, health and well-being benefits this scheme provides. Thank you for listening.